When I first started to visit the nature, I had no idea that it will become so important to me. Some people ask me, where do you get the inspiration for your videos? I wanted to learn more about the nature and views from a different point of view. That's how it all started. I was really interested in the nature, wanted to know all the answers about fauna and flora. On my lightweight, I got help from some experts and eminent people whose TV show I totally love. Nature being really important to me because that's a place where a man came from. Nature, which is a perfect and everything contains flow in its own same pace, become a place of deep relaxation for me. When I cannot decide or look for a new inspiration, I go to the nature. I feel kind of safe, comfortable and peaceful. Man is that sometimes to make a good decision. Every man has a certain place where he gladly returns, and it's not a secret that for me it's the nature. Woods which I love, the visit give me an energy that I never experienced before. I started to film 10 sites and started jogging in the wood. I don't know how it's the possible, but I think that I would hardly make the same track outside the forest. Nature is also a place for surprises. I totally love how nature can change in a moment. You can visit one place and return in a few days, and if you really knew that place, you will immediately notice the change. A man should respect the nature and take an inspiration from it. Nature can inspire many people, as it does to me. When I record some survival videos, I take the nature as superior. When man understands that the nature could help us but also harm us, he start to respect it and he can learn how to survive it. So try sometimes to look under the nature and take it as superior and respect it. It could bring inspiration to you as well. A man must understand the nature system. It has its own rate, its own pace, its own values. And when you tolerate that, it will bring you much of inspiration. For me, the nature is a place where I gladly return to, where I can rest, which helps me to make a good decision. My inspiration comes from the nature.